which color you want, but I choose red for the flowers. And fold the paper like this, and then fold it like this, and then fold it like this. Cut it and it will be like this piece. After I cut it like this, then I folded it like this, and then I fold it again, and then do it to all of them. And some I already did here. It was this shape, and then this is the closed part, and this is the open part. So you fold it like a cone shape, and it should be the same here. And then get a pen, and you can draw any shape you want. If you want, you can get a triangle ruler and put it like from here. Do that and go up into there. And then draw with the pen. I'm gonna decorate the flower with markers. Just put a dot in there. Huh. And get the next one. For a leaf, I take one green paper and I fold it. Now I take a different color paper and I fold it half, and then get a semicircle ruler and put your finger there and then hold it and then draw it with. Cut it. I've drawn with the pencil. Cut it more. And then now do the other part of the triangle. Now write Happy Mother's Day.